This song is called The Beaufort Scale. I hope you like it. Charles Francis Beaufort lived on the Irish coast. At age 15, he left his home to sail the sea. But soon he ran aground on shoals that tore his ship apart. He nearly died. Curse that crummy chart! Blow, wind, blow, set the flag aflutter. Blow, wind, blow, and billow out the sail. You're gentle as a babe or forceful as a gale. When you need to know your speed, you use the Beaufort scale. But not to be deterred, Francis Beaufort kept on sailing. His mission to determine just how fast the gales were gailing. Said he all started one, count up to 12. Measure every breeze, so every ignoramus stands so safely on the seas. Oh, blow, wind, blow, set the flags aflutter. Blow, wind, blow, and billow out the sail. You're gentle as a babe, or forceful as a gale. And when you need to know your speed, you use the Beaufort scale. At 1, the sea is very calm. At 2, you feel a breeze. At 5, the waves comes rolling in, they're swaying in the trees. At 6, the trees begin to bend, there's whistling in the wires. At 8, streaks of foam appear, foaming ever higher. At 10, the trees cannot withstand the wind's almighty power. At 12, hurricanes descend 75 miles an hour. Oh, blow, wind, blow, set the flags aflutter. Blow, wind, blow, and blow out the sail. You're gentle as a babe, forceful as a gale. And when you need to know your speed, you use the Beaufort scale. Yes, when you need to know your speed, you use the Beaufort scale.